Alright, we had some stuff happen. Laptop crashed. So we played like 20 minutes or something like that. Let's go over some of the high points. Here's a little robot, he wants to be like the big guy. Here's the big robot, he's insecure. Please don't make fun of me. He's got a little dude in his crotch.
Oh my god, I noticed
that. I didn't notice that the first time. He's just back here. And there's... Oh, that was weird. Oh, wait, there's a quest down here. These people over here, they're a couple. One of them wants us to get cocaine for them. Not really. They want us to get parts. Gonna help them. Get the parts. Alright.
Deserters, right. They left their guys.
Yeah, yeah, they're actually resistance deserters.
They just want to live their life. Which is
yeah.
How it is.
Then there's...
The amazing scientist.
Yeah, the fucking... Oh, wrong way. Yep. The fucking nerd over here.
Hey, at least we saved some money.
Yeah.
Should you invest? You think you'll still get the same?
I don't think so. I think... No, I'm not going to because I want weapons. You know?
Yeah.
And weapons are like 10k or something like that. Oh, this guy's a fucking nerd. I'm going to invest, though.
What if you give him, like, the lowest amount? 10. Do 10.
10? Alright. 1,000 thanks for your investment. Tell me, I like the budget I require. And so... Oh. That's not enough.
He pretty much just tells us fuck off.
Alright. Huh. Last time I gave him 1,000. Let's give him 25. Alright, is he gonna invent copper for us again?
He's like, oh.
Yep,
oh,
he invented copper and rusted clump and a bro. This is the exact same stuff as last time. Oh, that's different.
Oh,
some silver ore. Nope.
God, Jesus.
Like an asshole clicking his tongue at us.
I like how 2B was walking away before he was even done talking. She's like, I'm done. I'm done with you. See ya.
Did you get in Tales where you have you done Magilu's Menagerie?
Yes, yeah, I finished
did
that.
You, did you get the one with with Roku where he's like Or
yeah,
no, it's Aizen.
It was Aizen, where he's
a sprinkler.
Yeah, he said something. He was just in
yeah.
Like, stop.
Aizen was the best one.
Aizen was the best one. It was very funny. And then she was just
I fished here last time, sorry to interrupt, gotta kill a fish, not gonna do it this time.
Yeah, she just didn't expect it, and the guys were like, yeah, the guy's just too scary. Can you go up there?
Yeah,
oh,
I didn't notice that ladder last time. Alright. This is new.
Oh, this reminds me of that gif on Tumblr.
Which one?
The one where she's climbing.
Where you're just looking up at her ass?
Yeah.
Oh, treasure chest. I wanted to say treasure chest, but then I wanted to say treasure box.
Oh, treasure bay.
Oh, I forgot about that. I actually forgot about that. Alright. And then next thing, there was a robot that wants to fight us twice.
Wants to prove his worth.
Yeah, or something like that.
Train him.
He like wants to become enlightened or some bullshit. He might as well be wearing a fedora. He wants to reach euphoria.
Yeah. Oh, lady.
And in that moment, I was euphoric. Can I get over here from... Nope. Alright, up the bus. Almost fall. Here.
Ooh, that was much better. I think you had to go to the lower building last time.
I don't remember. Alright, yeah, he automatically fights us.
Yeah!
Oh, that one.
Music. It's like epic music for arm spinning.
Yeah, for some little, when we were fighting him last time, we mentioned that it's like a Fry in Futurama when he thinks he's a robot. He's like,
oh my god, it's a robot.
Alright, and then he's like, ah, I fell over. Alright, he asks us to give him something and then fight him again. Or no. He asks us to fight him, give him something next time, yeah.
He just wants more training.
Oh! He like hit cancels that. Nesses. Jesus, that'd be rough. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm trying to make this go faster so I'm getting greedy. Alright, yeah, yada yada yada. Give him the item. Alright.
Oh.
Now he like can't fight us for a little bit or something like that. You know what I think I'm gonna do real quick? I'm gonna go back to the town this time, actually. Just so we have one something else to do instead of just the same things over. And to upgrade weapons, cause I haven't done that.
It's true.
In a while. And I know I've gotten a bunch of like silver ore and stuff now.
Lots of good materials we can trade.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you missed shiny.
Aha! Oh, I'm getting shot at. Alright, fuck you. I don't need this in my life.
The slowest bullets.
It's like Aqua Teen Hunger Force.
I know what you're talking about.
The Moonanites?
Yeah, okay, yeah. It's like doo 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 doo.
they shoot, or like they combine and shoot the really big slow moving thing. They're like, when that reaches you, you're in for a world of hurts. I remember watching that show in like the weirdest way. The first time I ever watched it was at like my uncle's house with my grandma.
What?
Yeah, Jesus. Oh, it's a body. At like midnight. Man. Natsu, you're supposed to be fighting fucking what's his name? I can't remember. Zeref? Is that the guy's name?
That's the evil dark wizard.
That show's or that game or
that game manga.
That manga is so lackluster, but oh, if I buy the 5,000, I'm not gonna have enough for a weapon.
You wouldn't even fish, fuck that.
Actually, last time fish were like really fucking. Alright.
Really expensive.
So we got. Or they sold for a lot, yeah.
We got Beast Blade.
So I got a medium weapon combo, 5-hit combo, and a 2-hit combo. But.
What are you lacking? Nothing on that one.
Holy shit.
The damaging. What? Yeah, that's a lot of damage.
Upgrading is so much better than. Oh, can't. At this shop?
Oh, you reach the max of this guy's shop.
Yeah, okay.
What cell? Did we catch. We didn't catch any fish this time?
Nope.
Murmur.
I don't think I really need to get rid of any of these, really. Yeah, because, like, I want to hold on to a bunch of them. Oh! I did get a bunch of good stuff, though.
That is true. Yeah, I remember.
I got a bunch of the fucking chokers and bracelets.
Because we were exploring the,
Yep.
The carnival area.
I completely forgot about that. Some moose meat.
Yeah, it seems worthless.
What was the die? I don't know, it just says. I think these are all just like trash items.
About me, right?
I think I want to hold on to the. Yeah, amber crystal and stuff. This is.
Oh, these are materials now you can use.
Yeah.
You can use in the shop.
Well, I can get both of these.
Can we upgrade?
Yeah, that's what I was going to check next. Nope.
Broken circuit.
Ah, some pyrite. Beast hide. I wonder if I have to kill, like, boars and stuff for that.
Boars or the moose, maybe?
Yeah. Well, unless the moose just gives moose meat.
Yeah.
Well, I'll probably do that on some off time. Cause
just be like, all right, we're back with 50 million things.
Yeah. Well, cause like if these end up being anything like the other Nier games, then I'm gonna have to upgrade every
weapon
to get some endings.
Woo!
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Listen to her problem. Why don't you tell us what's wrong?
Oh, well, if you insist. It turns out one of my friends has gone missing.
Great.
Missing? That doesn't sound good. Where was his friend last seen? At the material storage site where he works. Maybe we should check it out. Okay, yeah, cool.
Sounds better than the desert.
Oh.
What?
Look at my map now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Alright.
I think it's literally just, like, right over.
I can't find my friend. Hey, what's up? Yeah, I was on break.
There's another red circle over there.
How do you get over there?
Oh, do I have to go? Oh,
I have to go up.
Yeah.
The ladder. Boom.
Oh, it's just another quest.
Oh.
Oh, this is... Yeah, what? Who are you?
Yeah.
Anemonemonemi. This box that makes music when you open it. Can't get that damn song out of my head. First part of the song. Duh, it's driving me nuts. Go look for the missing item. Yeah, sure.
Box that plays sound. It's a jukebox.
It's a sex box.
It's my sex box, and her name is Sony.
The manager's request. Okay, so I think this is... Oh?
The danger zone.
It won't open.
I'll just jump it. Look how low that is.
Do I have to ask him to open it? Oh, no.
Did you find the music box? Well then, fuck off.
Why was my map all red? And now it's not. Was it just to talk to him?
I don't know.
That was fucking weird. Alright, so now I've got some upgrade. Oh, try his weapons out. Weapon set 2. Let's go all weapons. Let's put Beastbane on my light. Oh, actually. Story. Once upon a time, there were 3 princesses. The middle princess wasn't very bright, but was renowned by all as a great beauty. Once she came of age, she was married off to the king of a neighboring nation. Alright.
It's a weird story for that.
That was that girl who killed that one. Oh,
oh shit.
Oh, there's only one more level to this. How long can I fight amidst this bloody vortex of a battlefield? How long, I wonder? How long can I continue to protect what I love amidst this endless war? How long, I wonder? How long can I continue to believe in a world laden with deceit and folly? How long, I wonder? Also, I think by upgrading it that last time, I got attack speed up with it.
Oh, that'd be sick.
Once upon a time, there were 3 princesses. The eldest princess was thought by all to be the most brilliant woman in the kingdom, and she soon sat upon the throne of her homeland as their queen. And the elegant white spears, was crafted by a tyrant. Oh, I already read this one. Yeah, she used it to kill the dude 30, or stab him 30 fucking times.
So there's one more sword out there that's got a, or one more weapon.
One more
that's got,
of the princesses.
Yeah, the princess set.
Okay. Oh, wait. Why didn't it change?
Did you put it on your short?
No. Oh.
Your light?
Yeah. Because I wanted Beast Bane. There we go. Beast Bane and Beast Lord. Whoa. Jesus.
Yeah, those are heavies.
That's the hold down. Okay. And... That's its charge. Is the stinger? Oh, this is just another light sword, I think.
Yeah.
Maybe? Let me try switching those around. Weapon set 2. So this is Beast Bane. And that's Beast Lord now. Okay.
Oh. Oh, that's cool.
I think this is, this feels like the same, it's maybe a little more spinny than, no, that's the same, yeah.
Same attack animation.
Oh, this does come out way faster, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
That attack speed is big. Oh, and it has an extra attack because it has a 6 combo now.
Wow. It's pretty menacing.
Yeah, but I think I like the big combo that...
Is that the only attack it does?
Yeah.
Just charges?
Oh, no, like... I've got that. Oh, that was cool. She, like, made it, like, go with her foot.
She did some Bayonetta shit.
I think I like this setup more. The spear, like, this charge attack.
Yeah, the stabbing.
Yeah, oh, maybe, actually... Maybe they're different if I... Oh,
hit an enemy with it?
I want to teleport. Yeah. Maybe it's a hit connect kind of thing. When the hit connects, it starts the combo. Oh, I can't teleport.
Transport. Boss fight.
Okay, so it just... I was thinking I'd be able to teleport. Alright. Well, it was worth it. I got weapons and...
Yeah.
New fucking upgraded that sword again. Alright, let's... Yeah, I wanna... These guys are too weak. Come over here! Yeah, I'll just use it on a robot over here or something.
Fucking one of my employees at work today.
Yeah.
It just kind of like baffles me, like kind of like how much people know. Cause I was telling him like a story or like I was telling him like kind of the plans for the future. And he was like, "Huh? Well, what's that?" And I was like, "Sorry, it's classified." He's like, "What's what?" He didn't know what classified meant. I was like, "Classified." He's like, "Uh huh." Like, top secret? Like, I can't tell you. Because it's information that you can't know. And he's like, "Oh." I was like, "Oh my god."
You do work at UPS. I don't expect the best and the bright. Oh, I'm like right over here. I'll do this. I really don't expect the best and the brightest to work as, like, a fucking ship. People, the packers. I'm guessing
that was a very good sentence.
Yeah, the people who put the things.
You showed him.
Yeah, look who's dumb now.
Look at these dumbass.
You shipper packer.
You ship packer man.
I remember.
Hey, we remember.
Remember, we're gonna kill you. I remember.
No, he's a sorter.
Sorter.
And I think it's just because like he's lower generation. Because like a lot of my employees are pretty smart. They're older than me. Like they know a lot, and they're older than me. And then this guy's like 22, 23. And he's just like.
What are you saying, I'm dumb?
After that last sentence, and I don't know. It's a possibility.
Where are they? Are they around this corner?
Oh wait, charge it. Oh, man. Fucking 9S. Shit, man. I want you to charge your sword, just blast it.
Well, and also, there's apparently a charging attack. Like, because I was running, and she, like, just automatically tosses it.
Oh. I wanted you to, like, do some, like, big old Hulk, like...
Yeah. Like, on the guys
yeah,
who were...
Yeah, just, like, explode them.
On the guys who were, this looks like the first level.
It does.
Oh, this is!
Oh.
This just straight up is. It's my old sword.
Oh.
Okay.
Nice. That sword was really good.
Yeah. I don't know if it's going to be better than the spear, but... Oh, and I got that...
Wow, and all your stuff.
Whoa. That's fucking cool. What was my goal over here, though?
Who cares? We got our shit back.
The wandering couple? Oh, I have to get a part or something for them.
That's right.
Where's
it at?
I don't know.
Hey, Mike, where's it at?
No, it's, hey, Mike, got any more Coke?
Oh, yeah.
Is it? No.
How hard does the other sword hit? I didn't even look.
Oh yeah, I don't think we read the story on it either. 330.
Wow.
It's better than my spear, actually.
Is it a small sword?
No, it's a heavy. Oh, but Beast Lord's actually better than it, too. Story. First encounter with my lover.
Oh, full okay. Caps.
Now let's try that.
I just like that other sword. It looks so cool.
Yeah. Oh, it's literally Beast Lord, though.
But it's so cool looking.
Yeah, it's a cool samurai sword.
Yeah, why would you want, like, the big old gray turret on your back?
I think what I'm gonna do is go spear, and then this. Because this is, like, Virtuous Contract is by far, like, my best weapon right now.
Yeah.
I don't know, Beast Lord looks fucking cool. And I'm almost certain this is a sword that was in the first Nier. It looks so familiar. Oh, there we go.
Yes, the wandering couple gadget that they needed. You got that thing, Steph? Yeah, I got that thing, Steph.
You got the fucking goods?
You got the money?
Yeah, you got the money? Yes, right here. Then you, like, you open the case and it's like, you flip over some of the cash and it's just, like, weighed down uh-huh. with, like, paper.
Yeah.
You trying to fool me, you son of a bitch? And then people start shooting.
Cool. Oh, I thought you were going to splat again.
No.
Like, oh, well, seen that before.
It's a little hard to remember, admittedly, because, like, I want to, like, air dash out of it. This is going to be a dead fucking end, isn't it? Yep. I want to, like, air dash out of it and, like, pull a World of Warcraft, like, reset my fall meter.
Yeah.
But, and like, I keep thinking that, like, that is also, like, holding that down is going to bring out my little, like, Fulton robot. But, it's X. It's holding down. X does that.
Oh, so it's jump. X is jump,
it's,
right?
Yeah, it's jump, jump. So it's jump. R2's air dash.
But it's jump, jump, hold.
Hold.
So it's not, like, activate, like, on command.
No. Yeah. Like, if I just jump, it's that.
That's insane.
It's just free falling.
I would like the, just to have it, like, on command, like a button.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck that guy up. Oh, he's ready.
Oh. Yep, I was expecting that. Damn it. Oh, it does do the combo afterwards. Okay. So they're probably all like that. God, it's so slow, though.
You just need to upgrade it for attack speed.
I don't think attack speed's gonna be on the big weapons.
No, it's gonna be like, it's like damage.
Yeah. Or like stagger or something like that. If stagger's even in this game. Like as a stat. Yeah, it's obvious that you do stagger enemies.
Oh, this hill. Oh, man, this hill.
I don't know why she always trips on that one hill. It's actually a little annoying. Alright, so then we just got the Jackass's quest. And that's
Leave
actually
me alone,
her name.
Jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
We didn't get this
Let
last time.
What do you no. think, jerk?
Oh. Okay.
That really wasn't anything.
Oh, you know what else I can buy real quick?
A fish?
The fish!
Oh, it was about two.
Yeah, that would've been bad. Alright, Jackass wants us
Here,
to...
follow me.
Fight some enemies. She,
fight me!
She surprisingly has voice acting, which was weird.
Alright, see that jerk over there? I need you to get combat data for him.
It's weird that
Science
only this one's voice, though.
Because
the three, now, or the two after
fight.
This weren't.
Well, what bugs me a little bit is why did she say I want you to get combat data for him?
I think she means for science.
Right. But she could have said it.
You know, that's kind of weird though. Because like, it my light sword says it hits for like up to 500.
Mm-hmm.
It's only hitting for like 30s. Without taking any damage, yeah. Yeah, I want to see how much I'm hitting. So, 19 hits. And then, 114. That's weird. I wonder if it changes if I put it in the heavy slot. You know? All I know is this, that shockwave one is so broken.
Completed. Yeah.
It's so good.
Remember when you attacked the guy in the car?
By
you're
accident.
Like,
no! I'm sorry!
You're like, we want to have fun! You're like, fuck your fun!
Okay, and this third one, we tried it last time. It's...
Maybe it would be easier with the heavy, though. Oh, no, mind.
I don't do
don't,
my...
You don't iron stance through it.
Yeah. So what I'm going to try, actually, is switching these. So, Virtuous... Dignity here and see what having this Whoa. Sword on
the heavy
yeah
or
does yeah. I might lose out on my combo attack because it did my charge right there was that stinger just now so I might lose out on a charge attack. I don't think I can really test on these guys. Yeah, I don't have a charge. It doesn't seem.
It looks like you hit a lot harder, but that might just be because they're lower level.
Yeah, that's true. I'm not worried about him yet. 72?
Oh, no,
it was
246.
Oh, 230. Hmm.
I mean, it's still really fast.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
So that was essentially 240 and 70. That's essentially 300 damage really quick.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I think I am right. I think to, like, get that top-end damage, it has to be...
Oh, stumble.
Oh, yeah. Last time I made it a goal to, like, dodge all these rocks. So, yeah, I think having it on my heavy, like, that damage variance, that 400 to 500 or whatever, is only for...
What the fuck?
Yeah.
She, like, vaulted up, like, nothing.
Hello there.
Okay,
hello?
So...
Testing,
last time,
testing.
Came over here and
Pascal?
Got a vending machine.
Is that you?
And then went all the way to the other side.
Yes,
and all the
way
other side to get the sister.
Many apologies for the sudden transmission.
We're almost caught up.
Child, yes? Well, if you would, please consider this a personal request
well,
for myself as well.
These things happen.
Go find the child.
This is just our first time experiencing. No, actually, this is
she's
kind of our second time experiencing
girl.
It.
Remember Metal Gear?
She's
yeah.
Probably
except Metal Gear was easier to splice together.
That's where she's likely to find the dented plate her sister needs.
Got it.
Thank you so much.
Because it happened like
careful,
in mid-cutscene.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that hits for like 240s now.
Yeah, that looks much better.
Like, just quick 240s.
You just whooped on him.
Fucking 9S's pod scared me. See? God, this stuff looks like oil.
It does.
Oh, I got an ancient mask.
Can you wear it?
I wonder if I can, actually. Ancient Mask? Nope.
No.
Because I remember... I can equip that machine mask.
Ah, okay.
But, yeah. That's lame. What if I want to be the cool desert tribe people who totally, like, are bros in the first game?
The bros, man.
Oh! They come fucking, like, help you during the final boss, because there's, like, this boar that is just an amalgam of a bunch of people's souls.
Right.
And it, like, doesn't die. So they straight up, like, sacrifice themselves to give you enough time to kill the boss, basically.
Right, yeah. They give you that, like, that little window that you need to deal the blow.
Because they all totally die.
They're like, we got him held back. Use your charging laser blast I just came up with.
And like... And, like, being the king from that village is suffering, because the poor guy fucking loses his wife on their wedding day to the wolves, because a couple of his, like, citizens, like, see some wolves close to their town on the wedding day and kill them, and then the rest of the wolves retaliate. It's fucked up, man.
Retaliate.
So this starts a escort
Let's
quest.
Get back to Pascal's village.
How'd you get lost out here?
This is where it crashed.